everybody, this is me, and today we're doing a bit of everything, yeah? I don't know if I dare to do like round the world. Let's see. I think I might fall. No. Right, let's try this again. I'm sorry if I do fall off, guys. Can someone hold the horse? I'm too nervous. Right, let's... I don't know which way to start. Get myself all worked up. Right, I'm on side saddle, but I don't dare do it. Right, I think... I don't know which side to... Like, there. No. I'm just trying this out. Fell off before, right, Darcy? It didn't hurt last time. No.
Good luck.
Yes!
Yeah.
Right, I'm on backwards. That's a start.
Right, walk on, Darcy.
No! Don't you dare! Darcy's already fitting. You don't have to tell her walk on, Darcy. She dared me to do it again. Right. Yeah, I know. Right. Good girl, gorgeous girl. Good gorgeous girl. Oh my word!
Hey.
So if you didn't know, I'm doing a new part of my channel now. So this is what I call dares. So you don't dare me, I dare myself, or my family does. So the beach one, where I ran Darcy down the beach for the first time, that was the first episode of my dares. So this is my second one. Right, I'm gonna try bareback. Right, let's get off. I'm just going to take her saddle off. I might put it back on for cooling off though. Because cooling off is a bit more. I'm going to try bareback. I will put it back on though, Mum, so don't put it away. I'm not your scratching post, Darcy. I'm not Darcy's scratching post. Good girl. Yes, she's not called Mr. Darcy, it's just Darcy. Right. Welcome. I haven't done bareback in ages on Darcy.
Girl, trot on. Trot.
Oh my word. floor on this train, so I'll try it on this train. This is more like a Rise and Dares video that you see all the famous YouTubers doing.
You need to relax. You keep stiffening up, you're going to bounce off.
Well, you haven't got me my neck strap out.
Well, you never said you were going to do something like this.
Good old Darcy.
Yeah.
Do you want to get it then?
No. We've just gone round there without it.
Right. Come on, Darcy.
Back on.
Has he ended the video and put it back on? Right. See you next time in part 2. Thank you for watching.
Part 10.